Good morning, Bulldog. Welcome to another episode of BMS TV. I'm Arianti.
And I'm Rain. And at this time, please stand for the flag salute.
Salute. Pledge.
Hey, so I'm thinking about going to Porterville High next year. What about you?
I'm going to Granite. Did you know that there's a high school in our district called Burton Horizon Academy?
Yeah, I have a friend that goes there.
Let's look at some clips.
Some of the dishes that we cook are sopes, pizza, chicken bake, spaghetti.
Not only choosing my friends, but choosing who I want to associate with, because I can pretty much talk to anybody here.
I stretch my hands out to the sky. We dance with monsters through the night. Whoa, oh, 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 oh. I'm never gonna look back.
Porto Middle School students, you are welcome to come here anytime you want to visit. And we would love to have you enroll here in our school and learn a lot of math, social studies, science, history. And you're always welcome to stay here with us and be part of our family.
Who wanted me to attend here, and I appreciate that. I appreciate it because I've spent all my 4 years in high school here. And
something really cool about the school is the food is really good. We all cook it ourselves, and it's really good.
Hi, I'm Doria. I'm a sophomore here. One thing I really like about this school is the communication with the teachers.
My grades up. I'm on track to graduate. I have a job waiting for me somewhere.
And then the sun came crashing in.
Hey Ring, what book are you reading?
I just finished reading this book called All the Right Places.
So, like, there's a book called The Divergent.
Well, hopefully they'll have it in the book fair this spring.
Yeah.
Get ready, Bulldogs. The book fair is coming.
Hey Ring, do you know what Synergize is?
Yeah, it's Habit 6. Well, let's see what students think.
What do you think synergy on a soccer field is?
I think it means communicating with your team to pass the ball and being able to win.
Thank you.
Do you know what synergy is?
Synergy is like teamwork and working together with partners.
Okay.
Synergy to me means you're working together to achieve something greater than you.
Do you know what synergy means?
Synergize means to work as a team and get more accomplished.
Okay, thank you. What does synergy mean to you?
Teamwork. Working together to make everything possible. Like in sports, or in leadership roles, or in band, everyone needs to play together. Teamwork, everyone needs to work with each other to make it balance out to an awesome thing.
Okay, thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Do you know what synergy means?
Synergy means teamwork, where everybody is working together, just like all the teachers here at BMS have great synergy, getting along, working together, all for the benefit of our students.
Thank you.
Teamwork makes the dream work.
for watching another episode of BMS TV. I'm Rain.
And I'm Arianthi.